I called Ron Wade on the phone, and I said, "Ron, I want to change the law." Of course, HB 1462 did go through the House. It went through the Senate unanimously, and it passed on September 10th. It became law. We were the first state in the United States to have a veil over all victims, and they were free, and it was because of a man that cared. And that man that cared is Ron Wade.
In a time when government doesn't seem to listen, Ron Wade does. Ron Wade listened, acted, and delivered justice for Jackie and women across Illinois. That's leadership that is irreplaceable.
He was never too busy for a victim.